Welcome to the world of Starlink, a revolutionary internet service provider that's changing how we connect across the globe. But what exactly is Starlink? Developed by SpaceX, Starlink uses a constellation of thousands of small satellites in low Earth orbit. This network ensures high-speed internet access even in the most remote areas. Starlink's mission is simple yet ambitious: to provide fast, reliable internet to every corner of the planet, from the bustling cities to secluded villages. It's not just about connectivity, it's about bridging the digital divide and unlocking endless possibilities. Stay tuned as we explore how Starlink is making a difference in Africa. But why is the expansion of Starlink into Africa so important? Let's dive into the heart of this vibrant continent. Africa is a land of stark contrast, with vibrant urban centers and remote rural villages. Despite its rich cultural and economic potential, many regions in Africa still face significant challenges in accessing reliable internet. In a digital era, connectivity is crucial. It drives education, business, healthcare, and more. Yet, millions in Africa remain offline, hindered by the lack of infrastructure or the high cost of existing services. Now, let's explore the African countries that officially have Starlink internet services. So Nigeria was the first country to officially get Starlink services back in January 2023. Being Africa's largest population, it's easy to understand why this is so. Nigeria is also a leading tech hub and market in Africa, being home to some of the biggest startup ecosystems. Another unique fact about Nigeria relative to Starlink is that Starlink's main ground stations in Africa are located in Nigeria. One of the ground stations connects to Spain and the other one connects to the United Kingdom. Starlink also has direct connectivity to the local internet exchange in Nigeria, known as Internet Exchange Point of Nigeria, IXPN, via 240 gigabits connectivity. So as a result of the ground stations being based in Nigeria, all of the users in Africa are currently routed via Nigeria. Now let's zoom further into Nigeria, which is Africa's most populous country and a powerhouse of digital engagement. In Nigeria, internet connectivity has seen remarkable growth, becoming a vital part of daily life and economic development. With over half the population online, Nigerians are increasingly connected through social media, e-commerce, and digital education. However, challenges remain in ensuring consistent and high-speed access, especially in the rural and other remote areas. This is where solutions like Starlink can make a significant impact, offering a new avenue for enhanced connectivity across Nigeria's diverse landscapes. The second African country that got Starlink connectivity was Rwanda back in February 2023. Rwanda is a fast-growing country in the East Africa region with a population of about 13 million people as of 2021 and an estimated internet penetration of about 23% of the population. It's safe to say that a digital revolution is underway in Rwanda, known as the Land of a Thousand Hills. The small yet dynamic country is rapidly embracing technology and internet connectivity. Rwanda boasts of impressive internet penetration, with a significant portion of its population being connected already via mobile networks and fiber connectivity. The government's commitment to digital transformation is evident in its push for widespread internet access even in the rural areas, and one can easily understand why Rwanda would be the second market that Starlink could officially enter into in Africa. From digital education to e-government services, the internet is a key driver of Rwanda's social and economic progress. And with solutions like Starlink, Rwanda's ambition to become a regional tech hub in Africa is taking another huge leap forward. The third African country that got official access to Starlink services was Mozambique in Southern Africa back in June 2023. Mozambique is a country with a stunning coastline and vibrant culture where we see a growing embrace of the digital world. Internet usage in Mozambique is on the rise, but it's still a challenge in many areas, with a significant part of the population living in rural regions. Access to reliable internet remains limited in Mozambique. Mobile internet has been a game changer, but the need for a more comprehensive and high-speed connectivity is evident in this African country. And this is where an innovative solution like Starlink can play a transformative role, offering new opportunities for connectivity across Mozambique. Kenya is another leader in the African tech scene, often hailed as a hub of innovation. It's another African country where internet connectivity has made significant strides in the last decade. With one of Africa's highest internet penetration rates, Kenyans are increasingly connected, largely through mobile devices. Internet usage here is widespread and a driving force in sectors like finance, with mobile money services like M-Pesa leading the way. Yet, challenges in connectivity persist, especially in remote areas. This is where technologies like Starlink can have a profound impact, offering high-speed internet access and bridging the digital divide. Another country in Eastern Africa that got access to Starlink services was Malawi back in July 2023. The digital landscape is gradually evolving in Malawi, known for its stunning lake and rich cultural heritage. Internet access in Malawi is growing, but it's still limited, with a relatively low penetration rate compared to other African countries. The majority of online access here is through mobile networks, which are more widespread than fixed line services. Despite the challenges, Malawians increasingly use the internet for education, for business, and for general communication. So one can understand why innovations like Starlink are accelerating internet availability and bridging the digital gap in Malawi. Zambia is geographically in Southern Africa and is one of the first countries in Southern Africa to gain access to Starlink services. Starlink services were made available to Zambia in October 2023. The journey towards digital connectivity is unfolding in Zambia, a country rich in natural beauty and cultural diversity. Internet access in Zambia is expanding, yet it remains a luxury for many. While urban areas enjoy relatively better connectivity, rural regions faced significant challenges due to the limited infrastructure in this African country. Mobile internet has been pivotal in Zambia, bringing more people online. However, achieving widespread high-speed internet access is still a goal on the horizon. One can only expect that Starlink could make a significant difference in Zambia. Benin Republic in Western Africa is the first Francophone country to gain access to Starlink in Africa. Benin got access to Starlink in November 2023. In the Republic of Benin, a nation steeped in rich history and culture, the digital era is gradually taking root. While Benin has seen a steady increase in internet users, connectivity largely remains concentrated in the urban areas. Rural regions often face challenges in accessing stable and high-speed connectivity. Mobile internet has played a pivotal role in connecting people, yet the need for a more reliable and widespread internet connectivity in every corner of the Republic of Benin is very evident. As at the time of making this video in December 2023, Eswatini in Southern Africa is the latest country to gain access to Starlink services. The digital landscape in the Kingdom of Eswatini is evolving, and this is a nation that has a unique blend of traditional and modern lifestyles. Eswatini is making strides in internet connectivity, with a significant portion of the population accessing the internet primarily through mobile devices. The mobile-first approach has driven a surge in digital activities, from commerce to communication. However, like many other African countries that I have discussed earlier, Eswatini needs help in ensuring consistent and high-speed internet across all parts of the country. And this offers an opportunity for Starlink to bridge the gap. Aside from these 8 African countries that are officially supported, many people in other African countries still need to be covered. Some of them have been sourcing hardware from neighboring countries that have official coverage and have been importing them to their own country and using it via the roaming feature on Starlink. South Africa, for example, is very vast geographically, and despite the very best efforts of telcos, not every inch of South Africa is covered by 4G, 5G or fiber. Some people in the remotest parts of South Africa have been sourcing Starlink hardware from neighboring Mozambique, which already has the service. The situation in South Africa is even more peculiar because there is a local regulation that requires all major internet service providers to have a percentage of black ownership. As a result, Starlink has had to postpone their official availability indefinitely. So, with the exception of a few countries like Algeria, Djibouti, Eritrea, Mali, Somalia, Sudan, South Sudan, Libya, the rest of Africa is very likely to have access to Starlink services in 2024. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more insightful content. Stay connected, stay informed, and let's continue to explore the world of technology in Africa together. This is Uluni Ajao signing off for Tech.Africa. Until next time, keep reaching for the stars.